coach Tom Kingsford, first-year Highland coach Tom Kingsford. And what a year Kingsford has had. He was an assistant at Highland for 6 years. Now he becomes the head coach of Highland as Coach Roger Dupay moves to Skyline, and he's done a job with the Rams. He's is Highland is really sticking it to the Bonneville receivers when they do catch the ball and making them pay the price for catching it. Series of defensive plays coming up for the Lakers, and on the other hand, for the offense of the Rams.
That's right. Highland's going to try and do what it has done all game, and that's keep it on the ground and grind it out. And Bonneville know it has to shut down this wishbone attack. You know, it's really coming down. We talked about all the adjustments that had to be made coming out of the locker room, and that's already taken place now. We've seen the adjustments, and now it's just coming down to pure physical football and talent out there on the field.